but one can only equate as a terror attack. I don't know how to put this into words because I'm just
I'm determined that I'm going to be okay as long as we don't go on this spot.
Like the swinging gondola crap. All I gotta say is some fucking bullshit. And we're doing it again. We're doing the moving thing. And I don't know how I'm gonna keep myself together because this moving thing just, it doesn't work for me anymore. I don't, gravity.
You need to be on the floor.
I need Ativan. I need drugs. Somebody drug me. Anybody have any?
I'm smoke free.
Oh, are you making me cry like that?
It's a good view, don't get me wrong. It's a good, right. Realistically, I really don't have anything to be scared about. I've really been on this road before. It's just.
Video.
Oh, my mascara is running.
We're gonna do it again, you know, right?
Are you crying black tear?
Yeah, I am.
We're not gonna do it again, really?
Are we?
We did this twice last time, remember?
No. We did it once.
We got on, like, the first week we got on with no screen.
The one.
Oh, you know what? It's because I felt like twice because when they stopped, let other people off.
Look at my fingers. They're red because I'm holding on so tight.
Oh,
oh my God. I'm on low circulation. I'm white.
Was that scary?
Yeah.
See?
It was a little bit scary.
Did we already go around?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. We're on the way back.
Look behind you.
I wanna.
It's pretty.
So you're making your arm off, buddy?
I'm like, my arm.
All right, Larry. Yeah. Is there anything else you want to say before I turn this off?
Okay. I would just like to say that this was...
This is what we get.
I'm out with my brother.
Brother?
This was an experience. Again, and... what I won't do for a margarita.
All right. We're going down.
Peace.